1, begin. That's 30 seconds now. Turn in a circle. Rotate in a circle while maintaining the balance. Go down. Wait, so balance on 1 foot. 1 foot, I'm sorry. Balance on 1 foot. Balance on 1 foot. Both feet down, both feet down. Hold your balance. Both feet down. Nice. Okay. Down to your knees. Down to your knees. Yeah. Kind of hard to tell Nico to go down on his knees. That's okay. All right, back up again. Okay. Walk in a circle.
Would you walk forward in a circle?
Yeah, walk forward in a circle, yeah, yeah. So you're pacing for, yeah, exactly, walking in a circle.
I hope it's a circle. I can't really see where I'm going.
Okay, good, so we're down to 3. Okay, back down, all right, pause. Okay, now back down to the knees. Okay, time for the seal roll, gentlemen.
Come on, Ross.
Oh, pressure. Wait, do we have to complete it or just hold the seal?
And Joe Showers is already halfway into it, Ross, so.
Sure, I know what that is.
Basically, you, Trevor, you put your hands down on the ground and maintain the balance. Yeah, yeah. And then lean forward like a seal.
That's it.
Woo! All right, come on up, gentlemen. Okay, so walking rapidly forward, 10 steps, go. Okay, sorry, Joe.
Turn around and do more.
All right, back down to knees. All right, now walking forward on your knees, yeah.
Oh. Ow.
All right, and pause. And sit back down, sitting down, and then we're going to go, to leaning backwards. Yeah, we're going to touch shoulder blades to the floor. Shoulder blades is all you need, not the head. And then back. Oh! Wait. I think technically, we're Joe?
Huh?
I need a consultation here.
Huh? Did he do it?
No one finishes. Trevor, we have a trophy for you. congratulations, Club Belgium champion. Nice job. Yeah. And it's your first convention, right? All right. First convention, first juggling trophy. And now his neck is sore for the rest of the weekend. Well done.
All right, now we're going to do the handstand competition. So everybody that is good at handstands, get down in front and do handstands for a trophy. Handstand. Sorry. So everybody that can do handstands, down in front. It's all group together. Yeah, come on. Right, can you? Are you? She? Yep. Come on. Okay. Is this everyone? Last call. Last call for handstanders. Okay. All right, Bonnie's going to keep the time here, and I get this is just going to be a time trial. I don't think there's any tricks involved. So, you guys need to stretch really quick, go for it, and we'll get started here in like 30 seconds. Okay, are we ready? Are we ready? Is the time going to start when they get into their handstand? Okay, I'm going to say three. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, begin. We're at the 30-second mark right now.
Do you train with Charlie?
Yeah.
Charlie Moreland? From the parkour studio? Yeah, they're going to be in the show tomorrow, aren't they? Yeah, that's pretty cool. All right, well, thanks very much, Sally. You did great, all right?
Yeah.
The very same Charles Moreland who's won the trophy the last 2 years in a row is training this girl, so she's pretty phenomenal. I hear she beats him now all the time, so very nice. All right, we're going to turn over to MCs, Sean and Hannah from the RIT Juggling Club.
Woo!
Sean and
Hannah.
Just a second, Hannah has to put shoes on.
Everybody.
Activate, mine's working. No. Tim, did I turn? Oh, never mind. All right. If everybody could please make their way to the stands, we're about to start the big open, and I'm waiting for Hannah right now. So hey guys, thanks for coming. This is a pretty awesome turnout for Friday night, so yeah. I think we can get a better applause than that, guys. That's better. Thank you very much, I appreciate that. So Jeff did introduce us, I am Sean. And this lovely lady to my left is Hannah, and we are your MCs for the big open show tonight. So as soon as everybody takes their seat, we're gonna get started.
Okay.
that's good enough.
It looks like we're almost ready, so we're going to introduce our first act. Thanks, Joe. All right, our friend Matt has been juggling for 7 years, and he learned at a library community thing. And his boring fact, we did boring facts for everyone, is he read the first 800 pages of Atlas Shrugged and then stopped. So with no further ado, we're gonna get started, and here's Matt.
How about that, huh? All right, so again, I would like to introduce our interpreter, Kyla. Thank you very much for all your services, Kyla. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. Our next performer is also a member of the RIT Club. His name is Peter. He has been juggling for 4 years, but his act tonight is a contact juggling act, and he has been contact juggling for a year and a half. A mundane fact about Peter is that while he is not working for the circus, he moonlights as a dairy farmer. So, I don't really know what that means for Peter. But anyway, Peter's coming up, and I hope you enjoy. Thanks.
Thank you.
Yay, Peter, thanks. Next we have Steph and Becca. They're from the U of R Juggling Club. They have been juggling for an average of 4 years, which I believe is a very juggling thing to say. My average with five clubs is around 10. Becca really likes peanut butter, and Steph likes to brush her teeth twice daily. Good dental hygiene. Give it up for Steph and Becca.
Let's get one more round of applause for Steph and Becca from the Strong Jugglers. All right, awesome. Now, our next performer is Joe Showers. He is doing a Kendama act tonight. He's been juggling for 7 years, but has been working with the Kendama for 3 years. A mundane fact about Joe is he is right-handed. If you, just, you know, just in case you wanted to know. So yeah, Joe. Let's give it up.
Next up, we have our friend Bill. Bill learned how to juggle in the Renaissance, so around 1537. Apparently, he was at a Renaissance festival, but we will count that as 1537. His mundane fact is that he has not yet gotten to alphabetizing his socks, but he has learned how to alphabetize the days of the week and will happily recite it for you. So with no further ado, Bill.
Friday, Monday, Saturday, Sunday, Thursday, Tuesday, Wednesday. And a few numbers, 854-917-610-320. So, on with the show. I'd like to show you some of you a juggling pattern I've developed. Now, most of you are jugglers. Show of hands, how many are bounce jugglers? That means we'll have to start from the basics. Pay attention. This is a bounce. But wait, it gets tricky. This is a double bounce. Now, the applause meter is suggesting that some of you may be confused. So, I'll start all over from the beginning. Irregardless of how long it takes. Which will be a word now that they took gullible out of the dictionary. This is a bounce. This is a double bounce. And it gets trickier. This is a double bounce and a half. Now, that's not a pattern, that's just a bounce. But it's not just a bounce, it's a double bounce. It's not just a double bounce, it's a double bounce and a half. And here is the double bounce and a half pattern. So this guy's pretty boring. My name's Kyle, and I'm really here to ask that guy in the blue shirt to see me after the show. And there you have the double bounce and a half pattern. But wait, there's more. Here's the double bounce and a half pattern. Got it. Some of you may be thinking, there must be another way to do the double bounce and a half pattern. And I can hardly fail to disagree with you less. There is the secondary double bounce and a half pattern. It looks like this. Now we're finally at the point to find out why we have the double bounce in the first place. The reason for the double bounce exercise is to come up with the double secondary bounce and a half pattern without the double bounce. Looks like this.
All right, thank you very much, Bill. Next up, we have Trevor. Trevor is from Massachusetts, all the way from Massachusetts. Just arrived at my house this afternoon, in fact. He has been juggling for 14 years, and a mundane fact about Trevor is his favorite color is green, as demonstrated by his shirt. So, Trevor, everybody. Thank you.
Thanks very much, Trevor. Next up, we have Delano. He is our only yo-yoing act. He's been yo-yoing for 15 years, and he gets up on the right side of the bed.
If I could quote Jeff Peden, that performance was hot. Next up in the lineup, we have Christian Klock. He has been juggling for 18 years, and every night before bed, he likes to drink sleepy time tea. Christian, everybody.
Folks, this thing is apparently kind of broken.
Give them a hand, they're working hard over there.
Oh yeah, go Lord.
Yes.
excellent performance by Christian Clock. Next, we have Lacey and Louie, who have been juggling together for about 8 weeks, and their self-proclaimed boring fact is that they are too interesting to have a boring fact. So, here they are in their interestingness. Enjoy.
Thank you.
by Lacey and Louie. Next up, we have the final act, and that includes Sean Kitko and Matt, Kyle, and myself. And we will be performing now. And our boring fact is that none of us are from the state of New York. Thank you very much for coming, and enjoy this last act. I hope you do.
Awesome. Woo! A lot of energy. Give it up for Sean and Hannah, your MCs, and Matt.
They're going to hawk their phones if they don't pick them up.
We'll get that. We'll get that. Hey, and where are the rest of the acts? Where's Matt? Where's Matt? It's the first act, where's Matt, right? Matt. First. Sorry, Matt. Yeah, I slept a little too little. So come back up. Matt, where's Peter Laverso? Peter, come back up here. Steph and Becca, come on up. Give me another hand. Let's round out this crowd here. Joe Showers with his Kendama act. That was awesome. Come on with the Bounce Dudley. And Trevor. Nice job, Trevor. And Delano. It's Christian, right? Yep. Nice. Beautiful stuff. Lacey and Lewis.
Yeah!
Yeah. That was amazing. A lot of work on that one. All right. Thank you guys for coming out tonight for this big opening. Let's give this another round. You guys were great. Never should take yourselves a bow. All right? Nice job, guys. All right, well, make sure you enjoy some more Dublin tonight and come back for the big show tomorrow night as well at Rush Indoor High School. Thanks a lot, guys. Yeah, and as Hannah said, please come get your sound devices. We don't want to have to sell them on eBay.
I'm jumping left to the top.